in my head, so... So let us get our red pigment out again. Actually, wait. I want to be smart about this. Since we got all the treasures, I'm just going to walk my way out of this dungeon here that we have. Because I don't care. I want to burn my pigment in the process. And this should be the last hole. And I was correct. So, let me see who our boss is here today. Here we have our boss. Who is our boss today? Hopefully not another snack. Well, there's the exit. Here we have long legs, don't we? Yeah, we have long legs. Ah, crap. Omar, you get purples and yellows. No whites. Daddy Long Legs is our... I don't want you right now. But sure, I will kill you. Okay. Let us kill the Daddy Long Legs here, so... Just stay under him. Just don't get under his feet. Because Pikmin like going under his feet. For some reason. And he's almost already dead. And he's dead. Wow, that was fast. That was a faster of a boss than I remembered him to be. Sweet victory, giant insect's body is crumbled to dust. This thing. Okay, this thing is epically useless. I mean, really. This thing just unlocks challenge mode for you. So, basically, it's nothing if you already have it. But it does go for... But it is part of 100... 100... 100% run. Which I'm trying to do. Which I am trying to do. And we got a key. Zelda key. This object seems familiar. I will combine it with the prison's parallel dimension controller. Alert sensors indicate a massive dimensional shift in a distance location. I'm receiving a message from it. A far-flung dimension displaying the message now. Challenge mode can now be accessed from the title screen. I don't care. The key of life. Just wanted to make it the key of life because it sounds more interesting. Now, where is... and Geyser, but I need back to start. Louis. Go. Louis. Long way, Louis, long way. Okay, let's go up the geyser now. They're yelling. And we have not even close to save. We just need 100 more to get 40% of the debt repaid now. That. Well, what is your thing doing here? I'm gonna put all my purple Pikmin back. Get all loose. No, I'm going to get that piece that I could not get earlier. Fool. I know where it is. You don't have to tell me. I do know where things are sometimes. Not all the time, but some things. Some of the time. Here, hugging the wall. I'm just exploring now. Okay. 50. And we have repaid 40% of the debt. Almost 50% of it. Louis, I just need those Pikmin. Those yellow Pikmin back now. Come on. Pikmin are stupid. Oh dear god. I'm probably gonna end my recording session after this. Because all episodes beginning from the second one, I believe, is one recording session. Fools. Just hug the wall, guys. Hug the wall. Just let it fall. Okay, yeah, I'm probably gonna get this next time. Bye.